What is up, y'all? Good morning. I started all this get ready with me by brushing my teeth, as y'all can see me doing there. And then I'm just gonna brush my tongue. And then I took my Clean and Clear Deep Action cleansing face and my exfoliator, and I just exfoliated my face for about a good 5 minutes. Washed it all off, and then I took some Proactive toner and some toilet paper. I need some, get some cotton rounds, and I just cleaned my face, as you see me doing there with that. Then I just took my Pond's moisturizer and moisturized my face, because my face stays really, really dry, especially with all this heat. So yeah, I'll be having a moisturizer. And then I was done. I had already took my shower for the day.
What is up, y'all? Good morning. I don't know what time it is currently. Let me look at my laptop. It is currently 7:08, and I need to be somewhere by 8 o'clock, so I need to put a rush on it, but I'm probably not going to most likely wear makeup. I'm just going to put some eyelashes on. So, yeah. I'm just going to open my blinds here, because outside today. Let's see how this looks. Okay, that don't look bad. But we're just gonna start. We'll make my bed up first. So here we go. And it was in that moment that I realized that I wasn't even recording. Y'all, it's been a long morning. We started our morning at 8 o'clock this morning. Well, I got up at like 6 to take a shower and stuff. But we started getting our stuff together. We went to go get our IDs. She's vlogging too. We went to go get our IDs and stuff. And then, like, before I even left the house, I wasn't even recording when I took, like, my bonnet off. But I was recording when I was putting my eyelashes on and stuff. So, I don't know. I might do another get ready with me, like, tomorrow. Because tomorrow is a whole different day of classes. So, I don't know. But this is just, like, my little outfit. Or whatever. So yeah, so I had to get my ID, a bus pass, because I live off campus, so I had to get a bus pass and my ID.
So freaking
bad. But yeah, we're walking back to the dorm because she had to park her car like 2 blocks down, and so we're walking and it's like super hot out here. Oh, hand me my shades out of my bag. It should be on the side right there.
No,
they're not. I mean, they fell out. Are you kidding me?
Oh, wait, they're right. They're on this
side. Oh. Yeah. Okay, yeah. finna say, if I lost these.
No, I think he finna have class.
Oh.
Let me see. If he ain't take the back class now. Let me see when he said he had class.
So, like, yeah. We're walking. And so, yeah. And it's freaking hot
girl's
out here.
Scholar.
Period, poo. You already know. But, yeah. We getting our little walk-in for the day. Okay.
Let's go over there. There's shade over there.
Okay. Period, poo. But yeah, y'all. I'll see y'all when I'm walking to class, probably.
Oh, baby, I got one now.
So, yeah.
Got
one now. Period, baby. Yeah. So, yeah. I'll see y'all when I'm walking to class. I don't have class to 1, and it's like 10-something right now. So, yeah. See y'all when I'm walking to class. Bye. Look, with y'all. We on our way to class ahead of my vlog.
Oh, you recording? Hey.
Yeah.
I don't even know.
These stairs ain't no joke.
Dog, these stairs.
Yeah, look at them stairs. They no joke. But I'm on my way to class, so. Yeah. I'll see y'all when I get there, maybe. Y'all, I just got out of class. And now I'm walking to the bus station. And it is freaking hot out here. I'm about to burn up. I still got 4 more minutes to go. So, yeah. But I'll hit y'all when I make it home. Because I'm about to burn up and I can't really talk and walk. Because that's fat people problem. So, hopefully I'll lose some weight, you know, by doing this. So, yeah. It is now literally the next day. This was my second day of college and it went pretty good too. I only had 1 class, even though I thought I had 2, but I only had 1, so I woke up early for nothing. But anyways, y'all, thanks for watching this video and I'll see y'all in the next video.